What is up, everybody? In today's video, I'm gonna be showing y'all the best way to get rid of mosquitoes. So yeah, let's just jump into that video. Now, right now, it's starting to get warmer, which means you're going to be spending more time outside. However, soon enough, it's going to get warm enough and moist enough that there will be mosquitoes. So, you need a solution to get rid of mosquitoes. Now, most people, when they encounter mosquitoes, use some weird spray stuff or like one of these torches. However, if you are using one of those methods, you are doing it wrong. The way you should get rid of mosquitoes is not with a torch or a spray. It is a mosquito coil. Now, a lot of y'all might be wondering, what's a mosquito coil? Well, I'm glad you asked. A mosquito coil is an incense coil. It's an incense that's in a coil shape. You light it, blow it out, and it can smolder for 6 to 8 hours. As it smolders, it releases smoke, which has anti-mosquito properties and will kill any mosquitoes within 1,000 square feet of your location. So, now that you know that the best way to get rid of mosquitoes is a mosquito coil, you might be wondering, well, where can I get these? I have literally never seen these before. Well, you can get them from a small and not very well-known store called Walmart. So, if you go to Walmart and go to the gardening section where they have a lot of the citronella candles and sprays and stuff, go to that area, you will find these coils, along with a ceramic burner pot thing. However, you don't really need the ceramic pot thing. That's just superficial. This comes with its own stand, and the ceramic pot doesn't make it more effective. So yeah, that's where you can get the mosquito coils. Now, let's do an unboxing and show you how to actually use them. Okay, let's do the unboxing now. First step is open it like a normal box. Okay, after taking it out of the box, what you next want to do is take it out of the bag. Okay, now the mosquito coils are out of the bag. Now, this pack contains 4 coils. However, you might be looking at this and think, wait, there's only 2 here, and these look weird. But each of these actually has 2 coils. What you want to do is, it's hard to show this one-handed, but you want to push in one of these and pull out the other. Like this. You want to push in one of these and pull out the other. And then pull them apart. Now you got your individual mosquito coils. So after doing that, if you don't have that ceramic thing, take one of these metal coil stands and pull out the metal piece, like that. Then put it on the ground, take your mosquito coil and put it on like that. Then what you do is grab your lighter. It can be a match, it can be a lighter, it can be anything. And then light the coil. And this lighter is out of gas. Okay, after you get a lighter that works, what you want to do is light the coil. Once you light it, the coil should start on fire like that. The next step is you want to let it burn for a bit, and then blow it out. Now that smoke will get rid of all the mosquitoes within a large area. Thanks for watching the video. If you decide to subscribe, please feel free to hit that subscribe button. However, if you don't feel like subscribing yet, please feel free to watch another one of my videos that YouTube says you will like. And with that out of the way, bye.